What's good, YouTube? Coming at you with a recap of what I pulled and what I traded at the sneak peek. I needed to kill some time because I'm waiting for the midnight release for MW2. For MW3. Why did I say MW2? For MW3. So I gotta wait for that. So I decided to make a video. And on that note, if you guys wanna play me on DN Duo Network, shoot me a message. Oh, you can add me as a friend on DN Duo Network and shoot me a message and I'm on. I'll most likely play if you guys want. So yeah. If you guys want to play me on MW3, my gamer tag is GoPro123, space between the Go and the Pro. And then my DN name is DonMonZ4444. It's my YouTube name. Both of them are going to be in the description, my gamer tag and my DN name. If you guys want to see an updated trade binder, I'll get it all organized for you guys, and I'll post it probably if enough of you guys want to see it. I'll probably post it coming up. I don't know, but I gotta get enough people to want to see it. But instead of doing them, I do these. So the only card I actually pulled was this card. That's the only new card I got. And then I traded for a Lance. I traded for one of the 8-star guys. I traded for two Blackhorns. I traded for one Secret Necrogunna, not just because I got it cheap. I traded for a Secret Dark Dragon. If you guys want, it's not first ed, but it's mint, so if you guys want it. And then I also traded for a tour guide. Actually, I bought the tour guide, so if you guys want the tour guide, I mostly only want to sell it, but I mean, if I get a good offer, you know I'm going to trade it. But I don't think you guys want to rip yourself off that much. So just offer me cash. But if you guys want it and you guys only got cards, offer me a pretty good deal with the cards. So yeah, those are the cards I picked up. So, peace YouTube.